We decided to check out a secure yard for ourselves. It's surrounded by fencing, a locked gate in and out. To get access, you have to step in front of a camera that is monitored. We gave no advance warning, didn't identify ourselves, just showed up asking to be allowed in to look at the yard. Hello? I don't have any ID. I just wanted to check if everything is locked up here. I can't go into the yard, can I?
No, sir, I'm so sorry, but it seems that you're not an authorized list, so can you please leave the property immediately?
Okay, that's fine. If I don't leave, what happens? I'm curious.
Well, sir, it seems that